Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on changing the email of your Xbox account. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. To change the email on your Xbox account, you will need to use a web browser. This can be on the built-in web browser on your Xbox console, or on a PC or mobile. I'll show you how to do it on console and desktop first, and then how to do it on mobile. On your web browser, go to xbox.com. Click Sign In at the top right of the screen. Log in to your Microsoft Xbox account here. When you're signed in to your account, click your profile icon at the top right, and a drop-down menu will appear. From there, select My Microsoft Account. This will load your account over at Microsoft.com. Click Your Info from the blue menu bar at the top left of the screen. Here it displays your email. Click Manage how you sign in to Microsoft next to it. You may need to verify your identity here by receiving an email or SMS confirmation. Once you've done that, you will be able to access this page. Click Add Email. Enter the new email you want to use. You can also create a new Microsoft Outlook email to use here as well. Click Add Alias once you have entered your email address. That email has now been added to your account. But now you need to open that email and click the verification link that was sent to you. Now you have clicked that link, your email address is verified. You can now click Make Primary next to it here to make it your default email. Once your new email is set as your primary, you can now remove the previous email address from the account if you wish. Click the Remove button next to it. Your old email has now been removed from your Xbox and Microsoft account. The next time you sign into Xbox, you'll need to use your new email address. To change your Xbox email on mobile, open up a web browser and go to xbox.com. Tap the profile icon at the top right to sign in to your account. Once you're signed in, tap your profile icon again and then select My Microsoft Account. This will load your account over at microsoft.com. From here, tap the three dots button to the right of where it says Microsoft Account. On the pop-up, select Your Info. Scroll down and you will see your current email. Tap the link below it where it says Manage how you sign in to Microsoft. You may need to confirm your identity here with an email or SMS code. On the Manage How You Sign In to Microsoft page, tap Add Email. Here you can either create a new email address with Outlook or enter an existing email address that you own. Tap Add Alias once you're done. Once you have added it, you'll need to open that email and click the confirmation link that was sent to you. Now you have clicked that link, your email address is verified. You can now click Make Primary next to it here to make it your default email. Once your new email is set as your primary, you can now remove the previous email address from the account if you wish. Click the Remove button next to it. Once your new email is set as your primary, you can now remove the previous email address from the account if you wish. Click the Remove button next to it. Your old email has now been removed from your Xbox and Microsoft account. The next time you sign into Xbox, you'll need to use your new email address. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Xbox tips and tricks.